Christians don't allow these young people in. But we don't open our doors to them. They've come here to change. Baba says, tu kya lor nahi tha? What are you doing here? Tu kya pahli safai baitha hai, topi nahi lai ya? You say that and he thinks, hey, Allah na kaha hai. Ek malak hai. Kaha Allah da hai. Ek malak hai. Chaudhri sahab, chairman. Meri Chaudhriya to hai. It's true, in every masjid has these problems. Chaudhri sahab, where's the humility gone, man? It's got to our heads, whether it's in Allah's house or whether it's on the street. Everywhere, same thing. It's same thing everywhere. Same thing everywhere. You come into the house of Allah, you will find the same mentality here. It's disguised differently. It's different areas, different places. I don't give ishara to this masjid. I'm not interested what happens here. And generally, these talks go out to the public. Someone has to say it. Why are we scared for? Young people are not coming to our masjids. Why? Tell me, why are people coming to the house of Allah? Please, tell me. Why are they not coming here? Why are they going to nightclubs? Why is it every time these young lads come here, he doesn't have a hat on his head, he's not wearing the Islamic clothing, but we frown on him. We look down on him. Why? Because of that, the guy doesn't want to be here. And you know what ends up happening? He goes into the wrong firak. He goes into the wrong way. They welcome him and you know what? They change him. But where did it begin from? He came to the house of Allah and they kicked him out. He said, "Tu kya lor nahi tha?" Nobody gave him a chance. I'll give you an example. The muazzin of this masjid, or any masjid, anywhere, is most probably an old man. He does the azan. I don't know who it is here. I wasn't here for Isha. He's an old man. Every masjid you go, 95% of the time, if that, most of them that I go to, it's an old man who is doing the azan. Old man. Young person, on the deen, has a beard. Why don't you let him do the azan? His voice is better than yours. His tajweed is better than yours. But no, I am the muazzin. I'm in charge. It's a big problem. So we need to think, man. We need to make a change. We need to open our eyes. What are we doing? If young people come into the house of Allah, you should welcome them in. You should have Bismillah, come inside. Let's sit down. Don't worry. If he makes a mistake, you don't swear at him, you don't shout at him, you say, look, put the lamb. Have sabr. We don't. Me, man. It's a problem. Today, mashallah, so many young brothers are here. So many. How often will you see this many young people in the house of Allah?
شمس روحي وحي ربي جنتي وحياة قلبي فرحتي القرآن حبي نور دربي وأماني
شمس روحي